Hi guys, welcome to Allegheny College. My name is Quentin Peacock and I'm from Rochester, New York, and I'm a history major and a communication arts minor.
And I'm Hannah Blinn. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm majoring in environmental studies and minoring in global health studies.
My name is Akeem Bridgman. I'm from New York City and I'm a comm arts major and a chemistry and econ minor. Allegheny College is this private liberal arts college in Meadville, Pennsylvania of about 2,000 students.
We typically start our tours by showing you a map of campus. Today, we're going to highlight some of the features that make Allegheny so unique, like historic Bentley Hall,
Carr Hall,
the Campus Center,
the Y Center,
and the Academic Commons.
Let's go!
This is Carr Hall, home of the Physics Department and the number 2 nationally ranked Environmental Science Department. This building is a great example of Allegheny's commitment to sustainability. When this building was recently renovated, students and faculty members worked together to come up with some ways that the renovation could be sustainable and interesting. One of my favorite examples is the living wall. This wall is designed to capture rainwater from the roof and use it to water the plants. Students enjoy small class sizes here at Allegheny. You will be able to build strong relationships with your professors. But what does that really mean? That means that the professor is getting to know you, your likes and your interests. So when it comes time to apply for internships and jobs, professors are better able to help recommend certain opportunities for you. Allegheny attracts and encourages students who are not afraid to incorporate different topics into their education. When I'm in the classroom, I enjoy being surrounded by students who take their education in history, economics, and math and apply it to our discussion. Having students with different backgrounds in your classroom really enriches the discussion and you get a lot more out of what you're learning.
Brooks Hall was built in 1879 and historically and is still today the all-women's dormitory on campus. Within Brooks Hall, we have Brooks Dining, which is a wonderful place to grab a meal with a friend. In addition to our historical dorms like Brooks, we also have a few newer options on campus to live, such as NV1 and NV2. One of our special interest living options on campus is Ravine Narvik Hall. Ravine is dedicated to students who are focusing in on the arts and the humanities. You'd be living with students who are musicians, artists, dancers, as well as many other creative people. No matter what your passions are, you will find a place on Allegheny's campus.
Allegheny College is over 200 years old. This is Bentley Hall, our most iconic building on campus. During graduation, our graduating seniors walk through Bentley Hall onto Bicentennial Plaza for a commencement ceremony. Next to Bentley Hall, we have our sycamore tree. Our sycamore tree was planted by our first president, Timothy Alden. Timothy Alden said, "So long as this tree continues to grow and flourish, so will our college." In the early 2000s, the roots of the tree started to damage the structural integrity of Bentley, but a comping senior figured out a way for the roots of the tree to grow in a different direction. Now, the tree continues to grow and flourish, and so does our college.
The Academic Commons is made up of Pelletier Library, the Matem Learning Commons, and the Allegheny Gateway. The library is a great open space where you can meet with groups to work on projects, or you can study for an exam you may have the next day. The Matem Learning Commons is our one-stop shop for academic success. Here you can find writing and speech consultants or professionals who can help you with time management or give you some study tips. The Allegheny Gateway is a new and exciting feature on campus. We have taken 8 different offices from around campus and brought them together under one roof. Now, this is really cool for me because I've done a lot of work with Patrick Jackson on nationally competitive fellowships. And through working with him, he was able to recommend an internship in India. And I went and I talked to Jenny Kawada in the international office, and now I'm going to India this summer. I have a great opportunity that was only made possible through the Gateway, and I'll be working on childhood nutrition, and it goes right along with my minor in global health. So the Gateway is a great place to bring your education outside of the classroom.
The Campus Center is the central hub of student activity here at Allegheny College. Within the Campus Center, we have McKinley's Dining, where students can get a bite to eat on their way to class. We also have the post office, the game room, Grounds for Change, which is a student-run coffee shop, as well as the Allegheny Bookstore. This is where you can find late night events, you can host your own radio show, or attending annual events like Wingfest. Go, 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 go.
This is our gym, the David Wise Sports and Fitness Center. Inside, you can find our weight room, the melon pool, and our blue courts. Downstairs in our main performance space, you can find our varsity basketball games or a women's volleyball game. A couple minutes from campus at Park Avenue is Robertson Field, where you can see teams like football, softball, tennis, and soccer play. Thank you guys for joining us on our virtual tour. We hope to see you on campus soon. Bye.